this 10th of September I'm in an event, working day.
Just finish our supper and drink. Nice. Get him
1:01.
Now it's 1 o'clock and 1. Luckily, there's no heavy rain.
Everything goes just as smooth as
could. Yeah, everything just as smooth as we could. Actually, it ends about 1 hour ago, but we're just having our discussions. Yeah.
Hello. Just reached home, shower, and now I need to transfer all the file and backup, charge my battery. Basically, this is how my working day is, and yeah, nothing special, especially when I do an event live shooting. So, maybe I'm gonna talk about my friend. Yeah, the one who in frame just now, his name is Gensing. I know him in a project, Turnover, a short film directed by Leroy. Mentioned it many times. He's one of the assistant director for the shot. So he's one of the friends that I respect a lot. Mainly is because he's doing something that I wish I could, but I can't. He run marathon, do a lot of outdoor activity that I wish I could, but due to my physical limitations, my body limitations, I can't do it now. Of course, Wing is one of them who I respect a lot as well, just because he's doing something that I wish I could. So, respect a lot of people in a different way. Some of them I respect because of their age, because of their experience, because of what they have done. And some of them is mainly because they are doing something that I wish I could. Yeah, I think that's all for today. I'm sorry because today is my working day and I feel tired right now. So I'll see you tomorrow. For those of you who haven't subscribed, please click the link below and like it, share it. I will see you tomorrow.